My name is Colin McCall. I'm part of the Modern Work team here at HBS. And today we're going to be answering some of the frequently asked questions in regards to Microsoft Copilot for M365. So to start us off for today, going to be talking about some of the key differences between the three Microsoft Copilot products. Number one being Copilot Chat. So that's going to be the free version that's included in majority of your Microsoft licenses. Number two is Copilot Pro, which is really only for individuals. And number three is going to be that paid version of Microsoft Copilot, which will include your Microsoft Graph data. So what is included in the free version of Microsoft Copilot? Number one, you do get that security aspect of it. So in comparison to other AI models out there, such as ChatGPT, you are safe to use Copilot for any of your sensitive information. You can also upload files directly into your chat window, and rest assured, none of the information or data that you're uploading into your Copilot chat, including the free version, is used to train any of its models or is reported back to Microsoft at any capacity. In addition to file uploads, you also do get access to Copilot Pages, which is essentially a separate space where you can collaborate with others in a single Copilot thread. Anytime I am doing personal chats with Copilot, it'll actually open up and start a brand new page inside of Loop. So I can have Copilot Page where I can collaborate with others, and we can use a single page to chat and interact with Microsoft Copilot together. So that's all included in the free version. If we take one step further, from an individual perspective, that's where you see Microsoft Copilot Pro. Really, this will just interact with your personal OneDrive data as well as information or gathering information from the web. The next tier then will be Microsoft Copilot for M365. And the biggest improvement or biggest benefit to using this paid or licensed version is going to be the inclusion of your Microsoft Graph data. So what's nice about it is you do get key integrations across those applications that you're using on a daily basis. So everything from Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, Teams, and Word, you'll have a direct integration to Copilot in each of those applications, and you'll be able to see some pre-populated suggested prompts while you're working in those apps. Along with that, you can also reference different types of content no matter where you are in the Microsoft world. So if I am creating a new Word document, I can do so by referencing not only PowerPoints, but Word documents or emails that I've gotten or received, as well as team messages. Thank you so much for joining us as we answered some of these commonly asked questions regarding Copilot for M365. If you have more questions, please reach out to us. We'd be happy to answer them.